Hello, are chips and implants blocking you from being on your soul mission? Hi, my name's Natasha Bailey from Soul Mission, where I work with light workers, star seeds, and other healers who struggle to ground their soul mission into physical reality, and I help them to remove multidimensional blocks that stand in their way from being on their purpose. So, today's video, I will come to that in a bit, but first, I want to read a poem out to you. Remember, remember the 5th of November, gunpowder, treason, and plot. I see no reason why gunpowder treason should ever be forgot. Now, since it is the 5th of November today, I thought it was very appropriate to read John Milton's poem describing how Guy Fawkes tried to blow up Parliament here in London. Now, he was actually found out, his plot to blow up Parliament was discovered, and he was arrested, tortured, and then executed. Now, why am I sharing this story with you today on the 5th of November 2020? Well, two reasons. First of all, here in the UK, we have gone into a second lockdown. So it's interesting that today was the day that was chosen to do so. And secondly, Guy Fawkes, back then they had more direct methods of containing and suppressing any dissent. Now you may look at Guy Fawkes in two different aspects. You might say, well, he's a terrorist, or he's a revolutionary. But interesting that today is the day that lockdown was chosen. So Guy Fawkes, back then they had much more direct methods of suppressing dissent by arresting people and executing. These days we have much more sophisticated methods of preventing people from getting their message out, their revolutionary message out. And these are chips and implants. Now, what are they, first of all? They are light body chips and implants placed into our energy body at different points for different purposes. Some purposes are for tagging you to see where you're going, who you're hanging out with. Other implants are to lower your energy frequency or prevent you from having the energy to get up and do stuff as part of your soul mission. And others are just designed to kind of mess with your mind and change your thought patterns. It's very insidious, and I can speak from personal experience because, I had chips and implants in me, and I had on one a chip in my throat, and I didn't do my vlog, this vlog, for 3 weeks. So you see, and the purpose really was to prevent me from speaking out, sharing this information with you, so that, I'm blocked from supporting you to be on your soul mission. So I have discovered a way to actually remove these chips and implants from you. So if you would like to have your energy checked for any chips, implants, or other negative energies in your energy body, then I'm putting a link down below to offer you a free assessment check. You can just book in and we can do an assessment on you. And yes, please let me know if you found this video interesting or informative. And if you have any questions, as always, please do let me know. Have a wonderful 5th of November. Bye for now.